Yo, what's up, Rasa? Welcome back, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know what time it is, bro. If you're new here on my channel, bro, you need to go down there, man, hit the subscription button, the notification bell, because we drop some of the hardest underground artists, bro, that nobody's ever heard of, that we're trying to put on the map, and we're going to put on the map, bro. You know what I'm saying? Together, man, as Rasa, you know what I'm saying? Just, if you love music in general, bro, you know what I'm saying? Just, let's help support, you know what I'm saying? Today, man, I got Money Fiend Lalo, Trap Elites. Yo, man, it just came out, man, you know what I'm saying? So, if you're new to him, bro, go to Money Fiend Lalo, man, Instagram, go follow him, bro, show him some love. Go to his YouTube page, man, go subscribe to his channel, bro, because all he does is drop bangers straight from Florida, bro, Florida Raza Talent. And, ya tu sabes, bro, let's get it. And why are you following people, bro, and you're watching my video, man, go follow me on Instagram, you know what I'm saying? It's on my banner, bro, but if you can't find it, it's JReacts with a Z, 863. Follow me, bro. Ya tu sabes. Ooh, Money Fiend doing it hard, boy. Dropping it on 4th of July weekend.
Okay. Is that you, Ash?
Yo. Boy, grilled out. My boys got the hardest beats, too.
I don't fuck me up a bit, but I don't ban it all. If I got a couple pets, then I'm gon' double up. Ooh. I know them peons mad that they can't even fuck with us.
My boys, I know those peons mad because they can't F with us, dog. What? Hey, man, you got haters, boy.
Gon' double up. I know them peons mad that they can't even fuck with us. My team is full of track stars, so you can't jump with us. I don't fuck me up a bet, but I don't ran it up. If I got a couple pets, then I'm gon' double up. I know them peons mad that they can't even fuck with us. My team is full of track stars, so you can't jump with us.
Man, if you're an underground artist, bro, and you're watching my shit, man, go follow Money Fiend Lalo, man. Go ask for a collaboration, bro, man. I'm telling you, man, this dude makes anybody make fucking look like a star, dog. Because he's already a star. He's coming up, bro. And, bro, the flow that he has, you know what I'm saying? The flow, the charisma, you know, he got it, bro. He has a package, you know what I'm saying? So y'all go fuck with him.
And he ain't fuck with us. My team is full of trash stars, so you can't jump with us. You can't ride with me unless you boom 10 P's a week.
Ooh.
I went platinum in my hood, going in the streets.
My boy said I went platinum in my hood, going in the streets. Boy, he's certified. Get him.
In my hood, going in the streets. These niggas talking out they ass, my money speak for me.
Woo.
There's a difference between us and you, we trap elites.
You heard this shit? My boy said the difference between me and you, we're trap elites. What? That shit was hard, boy. I gotta run that shit.
There's a difference between us and you. We trap elites. Well connected, cause I know just where to
Florida.
Boy, come fuck with me. I got them things for the cheap. My team, I go in state wars. We on the winning streak. I be swimming with some mermaids when I'm at the beach. I got phone rays like James Harden when I shoot from deep.
Woo.
Every year I celebrate a trap jubilee. Exotic gas from the west, but I stay in the east. Zombie bullets eat your chest and leave your ass deceased. I don't fuck me up a bed, but I don't ban it up. If I got a couple pets, then I'm gon' double up. I know them peons mad that they can't even fuck with us. My team is full of trash stars, so you can't jump with us. I don't fuck me up a bed, but I don't ban it up. If I got a couple pets, then I'm gon' double up.
What Florida beach is that, homie? Let me know.
They can't even fuck with us. My team is full of trash stars, so you can't jump with them. I don't fuck me up a bed, but I don't ban
it. Shit. My boy did that chop it. Hey, I'm just asking. I don't know. Is that a tribute to DJ Screw in Houston, Texas? That he, hey, I think he's the originator of the chop and screw, bro. You know what I'm saying? If it is, man, rest in peace. It doesn't really matter, bro. Rest in peace, DJ Screw, bro. He did a lot for the Mexican community in Texas, bro. Houston, Texas, man. He's the one that brought you SPM. I'm not sure how that really aspired. I don't know how that worked out. But I know that SPM has a lot of respect for him, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I know he did a lot for the game, bro. So rest in peace, DJ Screw. I don't know if it relates to it or not, bro. But that's the first thing that came to mind, man.
The trash star, so you can't jump with him. I don't fuck me up a bit, but I don't ban it all. If I got a couple pets, then I'm gonna double up. I know them peons mad that they can't even fuck with us. My team
demons pull the trash star, so you can't joke with us. I don't fuck me up a bet, but I don't rent it up. If I got a couple pets,
I don't consider chopping screwed. I think it just slowed down. I'm not sure.
I was mad that they came in and fought with us. My team is pull the trash star, so you can't joke with us.
Yo, hey man, like I said, Money Fiend Lala always brings that heat, brings that fire, that energy, bro. He has it in him, bro. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, guys, man, Money Fiend, keep doing your thing, bro. You already know what's up, man. We linked in. As always, guys, to the next one.